are looking live at the 2023 Winter Classic, presented by Hampton Creative and the Press Room.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to our second boys quarterfinal game. The visiting Skeet team on the scoreboard will be the Wagner Bulldogs. And now their starting lineups. Number one, a 5'10 sophomore, Mattson Swanson. Number two, a 5'8 sophomore, Edric Johnson. Number three, a 5'8 sophomore, Jashawn Davidson. Number four, a 5'10 senior, Corbin Marcy. And number five, a 5'9 sophomore, Dante Swanson. Head coach Dante Swanson, assisted by Toby Davison and Ryan Keenum. And the home team on the scoreboard tonight, the Stillwell Indians, and their starting lineups. A senior, number two, Cole Kimball. A senior, number 13, Halima Ramirez. A senior, number 22, Cody Petrie. A senior, number 33, Antonio Wolf. And a junior, number 41, Tyrus Teehee. Head coach for the Indians, Mike George, assisted by Nick Davis. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to our second boys quarterfinal game. The visiting Skeet team on the scoreboard will be the Wagner Bulldogs. And now their starting lineups. Number one, a 5'10 sophomore, Mattson Swanson. Number two, a 5'8 sophomore, Edric Johnson. Number three, a 5'8 sophomore, Jashawn Davidson. Number 4, 5'10", senior, Corbin Marcy. And number 5, a 5'9", sophomore, Dante Swanson. Head coach, Dante Swanson, assisted by Toby Davison and Ryan Keenum. And the whole team on the scoreboard tonight, the Stillwell Indians, and their starting lineups. A senior, number 2, Cole Kimball. A senior, number 13, Halima Ramirez. A senior, number 22, Cody Petrie. A senior, number 33, Antonio Wolf. And a junior, number 41, Tyrus Teehee. Head coach for the Indians, Mike George, assisted by Nick Davis. Three-point basket, Jashawn Davison. Tyrus Teehee for 2. Fouls on number 2, Edric Johnson, his first, team first. To the line for Stillwell, shooting 2, Antonio Wolf. Thank you. Fouls on number 41, Tyrus Teehee, his first, team first. Point basket, Tyrus Teehee. Three-point basket, Cole Kimball. Giving the ball basket, Tyrus Teehee. Basket by number two, Cole. Wagner, 30 seconds. Wagner basketball. Three-point basket, Jeffrey Falk. Three-point basket, Cody Petrie. Fouls with number 15, Jeffrey Falk. His first personal, team second. Three-point basket, Deshaun Davison. The game for the Bulldogs, number 4, Carbon Marcy. Basket, Deshaun Davison. Three-pointer by Cody Petrie. Deshaun Davison. And at the end of the first, Stillwell 18, Wagner Bulldogs 13. one ball, stay with the Indians. Entering the game for the Bulldogs, number 5, Dante Swanson. Three-point basket, Cole Kimball. Fouls on number 41, Tyrus Teehee, his second personal, team second. Into the game for the Bulldogs, number 2, Edric Johnson. Fouls on number 3, Deshaun Davison, his first personal, team third. Two-point basket, Cole Kimball from the Stillwell Indians. Into the game for the Bulldogs, number 1, Madison Swanson. And number 13, Kalima Ramirez. Fouls on number 15, Jeffrey Falk, his second personal, team's 4th. Basket by Ramirez. Three-point 2-point basket, Ramirez. Three-point basket, Jeffrey Falk. Back into the game for the Bulldogs. Number three, Davison. Number 33, Falk. Back into the game for the Indians, number two, Cole Kimball. Balls at number 33, Trey Thornton, his first personal, team fifth. Basket good, Corbin Marcy for two. Falls on number 13, Kalima Ramirez, his first personal, team third. Falls on number 34, Sanchez, his first personal, team fourth, to the line shooting two, Matt Swanson. At the end of the first half, the Stillwell Indians lead 30-21 over the Wagner Bulldogs. Once again, we'd like to thank Hampton Creative and the Press Room for sponsoring the 2023 Lincoln Christian Winter Classic. Basket good by Deshaun Davison. Basket by Dante Swanson. Falls at number five, Dante Swanson, his first personal, team's first. At the line, shooting two, Tyrus Teehee. Falls at number four, Corbin Marcy, his first personal, team second. To the line, shooting two, Kalima Ramirez. Thank you. into the game for the Bulldogs, number 15, Jeffrey Falk. Offensive foul, number 41, Tyrus Teague, his third personal, team's first. Into the game for the Indians, number 34, Francisco Sanchez. Two-point basket, Cody Petrie. Two-point basket, Deshaun Davison. Offensive foul, number 2, Cole Kimball, his first personal, team second. Number 34, Francisco Sanchez, his second personal, team's third. Two-point basket, Deshaun Davidson. Falls on number 11, Sean Atkins, his first personal, team's third. Fouls on number 11, Sean Atkins, his second personal, team's fourth. Fouls on number five, Dante Swanson, his second personal, team's fifth. To the line, shooting two, Cody Petrie. Wagner, full timeout. Fouls on number 13, Kalima Ramirez. His second personal, team four. To the line, shooting two, Corbin Marcy. Jump ball goes to Stillwell. Fouls at number four, Corbin Marcy, his second personal, team sixth. Thank you. falls in number three, Deshaun Davison, his second personal, team seventh. To the line, shooting two for Stillwell. Number 22, Cody Petrie. At the end of three quarters, the Stillwell Indians lead 37-32 over the Wagner Bulldogs. Falls in number 34, Francisco Sanchez, his third personal, team's fifth. To the line, shooting two. Number four, Carbon Marson. Two-point basket, Mattson Swanson. Three-point basket, Tyrus Teehee. fouls on number 15, Jeffrey Falk. His third personal, team's eighth. To the line, shooting 1-1, Tyrus Teehee. Into the game for the Bulldogs, number 2, Edric Johnson. On number 13, Colima Ramirez, his third personal, team sixth. Boston Francisco Sanchez. Fouls on number 41, Tyrus Teehee, his fourth personal, team 7. To the line, shooting 2, Corbin Marcy. Fouls on number 2, Edric Johnson, his second personal, team's 9th. For the bonus, Tyrus Teehee. Deshaun Gamison for 2. Kalima Ramirez. Fouls at number three, Deshaun Davidson, his third personal. Team's 10. Two-point basket, Tyrus Teehee. Basket is good, Deshaun Davidson. Falls on number 34, Francisco Sanchez, his fourth personal. Teams of eight, the line, shooting the bonus, Deshaun Davidson. Timeout, Wagner. Full timeout. Fouls on number two, Eder Johnson, his third personal. To the line, shooting two, Cody Petrie. Hey. Deshaun Davison. Second time out. On number four, Carvin Marcy. His third personal to the line, shooting two. Tyrus Teehee. Timeout Stillwell, 30-second timeout. Fouls at number three, Deshaun Davison, his fourth personal. To the line, shooting the double bonus. Number 22, Cody Petrie. Three-point basket, Deshaun Davison. Timeout, Wagner.
Thank you.
Falls on number four, Corbin Marcy, his fourth personal. To the line, shooting two, Francisco Sanchez. Final score in the quarterfinal game of the Winter Classic, the Stillwell Indians 57 and the Wagner Bulldogs 46. Coming up next, we will have the Wagner Lady Bulldogs and the Sequoia Lady Indians.